Hello everybody, welcome to Real and Virtual Outdoors. On today's episode, we're going to watch a video that I cut from a live stream that I do on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and I was playing the catch, carp and coarse, in the Rotterdam watershed. I caught a boss fish pike, one of the first boss fish that I've caught in Rotterdam. And that fish is named Kodiak. The setup we used to catch the fish was 12-foot rod with braided line, number two hook, silt hook, and a whole roach. And I was fishing near that wooden bridge with three small pylons sticking up to the left of it, pretty much in the middle of the map in Rotterdam. This was a 33-minute bite. I did not edit the video. I just put it up as was. I wanted you to get the full effect of the live stream and the full effect of the fight. I hope you enjoy the video. Please subscribe to Real and Virtual Outdoors and join our family. And I ask that you give me a thumbs up. Hit that notification bell so you know when I drop a video. And join us on the live stream Tuesdays and Thursdays. You can also find me on our community group on Facebook, Real and Virtual Outdoors. Have a wonderful day.
And we're on again. This one's pulling too. Come on back out of there. Ooh, I ain't never stopped him. We may lose this one. He is gone. Come on. I might drag off a little bit. That fish went out to 116 yards in a flash, and he's still taking drag. I can't stop him. Ooh, mercy. He's going on down the river. Wow. I hooked him 40 yards from the shore. He's 158 yards out now. See if we can gain on him. He peeled that drag. I had it set tight, too. We're gaining on him. It's got to be another pike. Man, did he? I mean, he really took off. Wow. It's going to be a battle here. Come on. He got me all up under the bridge and sideways. I'll be lucky if I get this joker. I just want to see you. Come on now. Oof. This may be another one of those 20-minute fights. We hooked him up at 111 on the timer up there. It's now 113, so we'll see how long it takes to get him, if I get him. He's back to 150 yards now. I gain on him, he takes. Mercy. This one here ain't no joke. Ah, come on. Don't you break that off there. You got me in a bad spot back here. If I can get you back up on this other side of this bridge, I'm gonna be in good shape. He's running again. I appreciate that, Froggy. No, I can't. That's the one thing I wish we could do is walk. I'd be down there. I'm just gonna have to try to get him back up here. We gained on him a bunch there. But he's subject to make another round. And he's making another round. Ooh, it's gonna be a battle. Froggy, you about ought to put the coffee on. This will have to be a few minutes. Yeah. I get a lot of enjoyment out of it. You know, I play other games. I play basketball and I love to play baseball on it. And the hunting and the fishing. Hunting is really the only thing that I really like to play with guns in it. I'm not into all that war and games and all that. That's just not my cup of tea. Nothing wrong with it. People enjoy it. But I like playing the sports games and the hunting and fishing. And if you looked at my console, you could tell that pretty quick. Come on. Wow, this fish is really something. Okay, we've got him under 100 yards now. I just need to try to gain on him. If I can get him on the other side of this bridge, I'm going to be in pretty good shape. But he ain't quitting yet. Come on. I don't know what this is, but this might be a big old whale's catfish. Yeah, that's a 12-foot rod too. And this is the biggest line that I've gotten in the game on here. He done made another run. He's out to 116 yards. Ooh, come on. Put a little pressure on him. If this ain't one of those boss fish that's on here, I don't know what it is. Because this joker is pulling. This could be a pike. I hope it's a big old whale, so I hope it's a big catfish. Come on, big boy. You gotta tire out in a minute. Light's been on for 8 minutes. He's pulling drag again. Wow. We gain on him a little bit and he takes. You gotta keep up the pressure. Come on now. Hello, Eddie Gross. Thank you for coming in, sir. We have got a big fish on. And I'm trying to get him landed, and he's giving me a fit. We're back under 100 yards now. Let's see if we can keep him there. He may be starting to tire. We're gaining on him a little bit. Oh, he got that rod bent. Oh, he's making another run. That's a short run. Come on now. I just want to see what you are. Lance McCougar. Hello, Lance. Video game fishing, Lance. I got a big one on. And he's giving me a fit. We have now been on the fight 11 minutes. I appreciate you coming, Lance. I appreciate you coming. I tried to join you one night on Tiki Lounge for a little while. One night, Lance, I hadn't been feeling too good. I hadn't been on panel much. Kind of enjoy coming up on your show. Wow. This joker here. Just give me a fit. I don't know what this is. But he's got me out to 150 yards again. All I can do is just keep fighting him. That's all I can do. Hold on for dear life. He's really pulling. Golly. It's gotta be a boss fish. Gotta be. Yards, yes. My lord, there ain't no bigger line in this game. No bigger line and no bigger rods. This is playing him out. He keeps trying to run in that corner up there. Hope he don't break me off. What's the tension? It could be, Matt. That last time I hung into a muskie or a pike, it was a 20-minute battle. And this is starting to look like it's going to be one of them battles. We've been hooked up now for about 13 minutes. And I hadn't gained a whole lot on him. Every time I get him under 100 yards, he makes a run. Is this a 222-pound fish? Would that be something? Golly, come on. Yeah, tell me about it. His fish, he keeps getting in that, trying to run over that canal over there. Come on, I need to get you in. Come on now. Ooh. Yeah, that fight time on that fishing plant is something else. Golly, come on now. He may break me off. That's going to be heartbreaking if he does. Yeah. Hello, Ernie. I got a monster on here. I don't know if we're going to get him or not, but I'm sure going to give it my best. This is a big boy. I'd like to know what this is. We have now been on the fight for 17 minutes. Come on, fish. Somebody gonna have to give. Ooh, he's trying to go up in that canal again. That is not good. That's always a problem fishing in this spot. Well, this bridge here. Come on. But that's where the big ones are at. Come on, keep coming. Ernie, I sent you an email I was going to do a live. Did you get it? We'll make sure you didn't miss it. Ooh, this is a nasty battle here, boy. Come on. I may not get this joker. Come on. He keeps going back and forth in that canal. I can't do nothing with him. I can get him to come out of that spot. I maybe I'll get him turned. Come on. Okay, he's out of there now. Let's see if we can get some ground picked up on him. Good grief. I'm gonna be plumb give out time I get this dude. I gotta be real careful with this fish because I've been on the fight a long time. That line can break at any time by making a mistake. There he goes, back in that hole again. Come on out of there. Been on the fight 20 minutes. This fish right here is giving me a good battle. I gotta tell you, this may be longer than 20 minute or 23 minute fight I had the last one. This gotta be a pike. Come on. He just don't want to quit. Come on now. Well, now I know how Stan feels. Yeah, talk to him, Froggy. Golly. You go back in there. Come on. It's just ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I don't know what's one of them guys that designed this game thought this was a good idea, but golly. Oh, we'll get him if my equipment hold out. That's the thing. A lot of stress. If I could just get him away from that pylon back here without him making another run, I think I could get him. He keeps wanting to go back to that spot. Wow. Hey, y'all got your money's worth today, didn't you? We've been on the fight 23 minutes. Come on now. Why, I can't get him out of there. Come on. He ain't quitting and I ain't quitting. Somebody gonna have to give. Trying to go back to that spot again. Come on. Wow, come on. So much for the laid back experience, huh? Golly. Ooh, this has been a battle. If he don't quit here pretty quick, we're gonna have a problem. My line's really stretched. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah, I gotta stay on him. Yeah. Now you can see that orange line there on the left side where that green deal is. It's getting pretty low. That's where my line has been stretched. But yeah, I can tell by the vibration, too. Ain't nothing I can do, just try to play him out and hope for the best. Hopefully he tires before my equipment gives out. My line is really stretched. I gotta really stay on this. Every time I gain on him, though, he gains on me. It's run for run. I know what this is. Come on. Okay, we're at 70 yards. We've gained a bunch. Come on the other side of this bridge now. You do like I tell you. Come on here. Ooh, this is a battle. This fish got to be getting tired. Got to be. Appreciate y'all hanging with me. I'm doing all I can do. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get him out in the open. If I can get him on the other side of this bridge, I'm gonna be in good shape. But he's still making a run every once in a while. Not as big of a run, but he's making a run. Come on. I know he's gotta be getting tired, his runs are shorter. At least I hope that. It's been a good battle. Yeah, I know it. It is dropping, you are correct. Come on now. Come on. Come on. We've been on the fight 30 minutes, 32 minutes. Come on, come on. This is ridiculous. Get away from there. Come on here. You get in here. Okay, we're gaining some ground on him, guys. Come on. Just don't make too big of a run. Come on. Get on the other side of that bridge. Thank you. Come on in here now. That's one hurdle cleared. That looks like a pike. Yes, it is. Big pike. Come on. We gonna get him. We did it. Mercy. £54, and that is a boss fish. That's why I fought so hard. Boss fish are special fish. That may be the fourth one that I've caught. Whew. Kodiak is his name. That was a fight.